convince them for them not to follow the African king. Yeah. Recently, yeah. they bring out 50 billion naira. Why? Everything, any paper we tender in the land, in the house, they will throw it into the basket. See our bridge. Any moment now, that's the Niger bridge we see. And if that bridge comes, there's no road again. Second Niger bridge, how many years now are they talking about something is happening? There is nothing, no industry, nothing that can give account of. So people come and they say they want to celebrate in Nigeria. They should go to hell.
Mumu there.
You see? Guys.
It is a thing that is annoying. They are killing our people back home. They are here. No, it seems that they are very joyful, very grateful. That's what they are doing. They are so happy that Nigerian soldiers carry their gun, come and kill their brother. Look at them, even the UK. Europe has supported the Biafra. They cancel it all over the world. All over the world. There is no place they celebrate the same.
Independence.
But here in Mozambique. Biafra. Even the president of so-called Nigeria here is the brother of Juku. Why would I talk? I don't know, you tell me. He will tell me. Look at this, look at that. Why would I speak? I can no longer see any man. Even though if they send an information, I will speak by heart. Then they should go and tell you what I say. Enough is enough. We have cried so much. Please, the Arambarians, I see there. The friends of Arambarians. Time has come. When we shall spend our money in calling. Convincing our people not to go out that way. Let that day be what sit at home. That doesn't like this, which our leader has already declared. Let it carry on. We must be formidable. We are not going back because we are under oath. There is a statement I want to always say. I'm under oath. Because I'm under oath. Who has put it in the time being? I sit on it. As it was in the beginning, so shall it be unto this day.
He said,
we fear no man. Enough is enough. People are dying for us back home. People will see, they'll still go. How much for our other journey to talk? Come, let us unite and be one. I have one voice. Come, we can do support of our people's money. And send. Let there be a transmitter. Let there be this. They send their hopes. Many days now, watching what God. Yesterday, our atonement. We are not up to 15. Who is that man? I'm a Biafra. Who are you deceiving? You are deceiving yourself. God knows you. Because I'm very strong. Because I believe many we are called, but what? You are choosing. What will happen in the wilderness? When the children of Israel, when our forefathers left Egypt, because of their disobedience, they have from 20 years they have left Egypt. Some of them. Go back to the season. One of them enter the promised land. The people enter the promised land. No, it was only two. Joshua and Caleb. That's the only two among the whole 2 million Jews that left. The people that enter there, that they have come within our 40 years in the wilderness. Go back to the scripture. Because of their disobedience, they are doing this thing, feeling that hey, nothing is happening. The day the God's anger will arise, God's wrath will arise, they will see it in Morocco. They believe they are happy. Even the one that has money that can get food, say, what shall I do to impress my people? What shall I do that we may have freedom? All of them are careless. They don't want to know because they see and they will change in their pocket. I'm forgetting that heaven and the earth is of the Lord and the finite God. You came to earth with nothing, and here you come with only come with nothing. Irrespective of the millions, irrespective of the bungalows and the nothing. You go with nothing. Let's fight for our children. Generation on top. They said no. I always ask myself, is a younger brother to me now. I senior him. But he came out, abandoned his pleasure, abandoned his freedom, abandoned his family, come to die for more than 70 million. Stand firmly. Some people don't never hide themselves. Of all the whole promises made to this young man, he said, go in behind me. People are supposed to look at these things. I said, if this man was rich, he would be a richest man in Biafra land. If Nnamdi Kanu is was rich, he would be a richest man. How many are US? How many billions of naira? Building in Dubai. Vice President. Everyone said, give me Biafra. Take the whole promise and give me Biafra. Who can do that? If man, that loves man. More than his blood. This guy is no more than brother. If man, if every man loves money more than himself, more than his blood. But this man say, go behind me. I don't need those things. I need the freedom of my people. I need the freedom of my people. That the freedom of my people is my freedom. The family is not in Nigeria. The family are not suffering. They are British citizens. I want the freedom of my people. Who will I say? That's what that in me. He said, I'm not going to say, see me here I am. I will go and die for my people. Look at this house back road. How the home was found outside the house. Because of the freedom of his people. And the people that is fighting for the freedom have no reason for one day. Cannot think. Then this one is dying for me. Okay.
We say no election. Only talk
food. Only talk food. Ola ugwa usa. 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 Onye ta vote ala ugwa usa. Onye ta vote ala ugwa usa. Onye ta vote ala ugwa usa.
Onye ta vote ala ugwa usa. Onye ta vote ala ugwa usa. Onye ta
vote ala ugwa usa. Onye ta vote
ala
ugwa usa. Onye ta vote ala
ugwa usa.
Onye ta that's why I come to this world. Because we think money is all. No. That's why we get this honor. It will be shown from everything in our life. I don't know why we're going to be a political spy. But he suspected him as one of the minister or whatever, but he's a big personality within the government. One of his family. One of them, without any escort, without any this, without any this. I don't want to wear one particular security. He
see how far can I get, but it's not armed the way you look at it. But
let us remember the people.
So, but in Nigeria, such a chance you cannot make us to be like this. You cannot play like that in the public. But why can't you just continue your own like this? You can't do this at home. That's why we are all here. African never even on here. They never here. They talk about you. They got us from West African countries. That can be enjoyed. Even South Africa, when you went to the West, they said they are missing gas. Then I'm missing gas. They went to the West, they're missing gas. Don't forget to buy it. I want to make it. That's how we're coming out of here. They are moving. I have to like it here. Some people might look at it. Although that, remember, sounds strong, blah. Oh, I call. Not everybody. Don't blame anybody. It's like it's a call. If you are called to that, just do your best. You might be seeing that the line will be over. I'm telling you, this is having a very good test. Because collective effort from different angles on a fire chief body. That's why our strong continues. And that's why the inspiration of Biafra. Nigeria don't know how to talk about it. So Nigeria is so corrupt, they are so skillful in corruption, in a way that they can frustrate you, manipulate, and do whatever they can. Even to this extent today, they are denying the events that they cannot show. And describing a Fulani herdsman as a criminal guy. That is what I'm telling you. My brother, please, just like what I'm trying to say, please be resolute and strong. Act like it. Mine on here now, one of the last time our deputy director did that, we are going to the last phase of this form. All the time, man, there. Big one. Your contribution, moral, financially, on the very but the two men should be now. We don't have to be strong. Very, very strong. I stand your ground. What you have to do is to make education wherever we are. You need to see what these people want. Because IPOB want to show Africa what for they want to see. That's what we want. Because Africa is not all about go. No. We want to show the more maturity in where we should be. We are going to use it all measures to make sure that we have not come to the ground.
They think they are home. Many say now. What you want? God. Yes, they are atonement. We are not up to 15. Who are you deceiving? You are deceiving yourself. God knows you. Because I'm very smart. Because I believe that many we are called, but what few are choosing? Few are choosing. What they happened in the wilderness? When the children of Israel, when our forefathers left Egypt, because of their disobedience, they have from 20 years they have left Egypt. Some of them. Go back to the season. One of them is the people that enter from this one. No, it was only two. Caleb, one. Joshua and Caleb. That's only two. Among the whole 2 million Jews that left. The people that enter there, that they have come within our 40 years in the internet. Go back to the scripture. Because of their disobedience, they are doing this thing, feeling that, hey, nothing is happening. The day the God's anger will arise, God's wrath will arise, they will see it in Morocco. They believe they have it. Even the one that have it, I can get food. Say, what shall I do to regret my sin? What shall I do that we may have freedom? Some of them is all of them are careless. They don't want to know because they see and they will change in their pocket. I'm forgetting that heaven and the earth is of the Lord and the finite God. You came to earth with nothing, and then you irrespective of the billions, irrespective of the bungalows and the Nothing. You go with nothing. Let's fight for our children. Generation unborn. They said no. The truth are, some of the truth are, I can tell you. I realize myself. Nnamdi Kanu is a younger brother to me now. I senior him. But he came out, abandoned his pleasure, abandoned his freedom, abandoned his family, come to die for more than 70 million. Stand firmly. Some people never hide themselves. Of all the whole promises made to this young man, he said, go in behind me. He said that. People are supposed to look at these things. I said, if this man is Wazirike, he will be a richest man in Biafra land. If Nnamdi Kanu is Wazirike, he will be a richest man. How many are you worth? How many billions of naira? Building in Dubai. Vice President. Everyone said, give me Biafra. People are supposed to look at these things. I said, if this man is Wazirike, he will be a richest man in Biafra land. If Nnamdi Kanu is Wazirike, you will be a richest man. How many are you worth? How many billions of naira? Building in Dubai. Vice President. Everyone said, give me Biafra. Take the whole promise and give me Biafra. Who can do that? If man, the lost man. More than his blood. This guy is not more than brother. If man, if Biafra man loves money more than himself, more than his blood. But this man, say, go behind me. I don't need those things. I need the freedom of my people. I need the freedom of my people. That the freedom of my people is my freedom. The family is not in Nigeria. The family are not suffering. They are British citizens. But he said, I want the freedom of my people. Who will I say? That's what that means. He said, I don't know, I'm not say, see me here I am. I will go and die for my people. Look at this house back home. How the home was turned upside down. Because of the freedom of his people. And the people that is fighting for the freedom have no reason for one day. Cannot think. Say this one is dying for me. Okay.
We say no election. Only couple.
Onye to vote la ugwa usa 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 Onye to vote la ugwa usa
Because we think money is all. That's why we get it all wrong. It will be shown from everything on the life. I don't know why we're going to get your money to survive. I think that we need to be able to hold our money to find that in our society. That's one thing to see the good toilets. And I'm going to
be able to tell you what I think. Enough is enough. We have cried so much. I think our people, they are coming and from the back room. They are planning the Nigerian day here. Please, the Anambarians, I see there. The friends of Anambarians. You will spend your time, time has come. When we shall spend our money in calling. Convincing our people not to go out that way. Let that day be what sit at the vote. That's the first right thing, which our leader has already declared. Let us carry on. We must be formidable. We are not going back because we are under oath. There is a statement our leader always said. I'm under oath. I'm under oath. Because I'm under oath. Those are who have spoken in the time being. I sit down on it. As it was in the beginning, so shall it be unto this day.
He said,
we fear no man. Enough is enough. People are dying for us back home. People will still army with God, they'll still go. How much for our God and journey to talk? Come, let us unite and be one. I have one voice. Come, tell me we can do for it for people's money. And send. Let there be a transmitter. Let there be this. Let there be this. They send their homes. Many say now. Watching what? God. Yesterday, our atonement. We are not up to 15. Good is my I'm a Biafra. Who are you deceiving? You are deceiving yourself. God knows you. Because I'm very strong. Because I believe that many we are called, but what? You are choosing. You are choosing. What happened in the wilderness? When the children of Israel, when our forefathers left Egypt, because of their disobedience, they have from 20 years they have left Egypt. One of them. Go back to the season. One of them is the people that enter from this land. No, it was only two. One, Joshua and Caleb. That's only two among the whole 2 million Jews that left. The people that enter there, that they have come within our 40 years in the internet. Go back to the scripture. Because of their disobedience, they are doing this thing, feeling that hey, nothing is happening. The day the God's anger will arise, God's wrath will arise, they will see it corrupt. They believe they have it. Even the one that has it, I can be a fool. Say, what shall I do to regret my sin? What shall I do that we may have freedom? One of them is